to see you again. Glad to have you back on Watatsumi Island. I've just wrapped up the administrative affairs for today. Perhaps we can afford a moment to relax together? Situations with lots of people. I've improved, but I still get nervous when more than a handful of people are involved. The low energy doesn't exactly help. Could you stay here to keep me company for a while longer?
We're just pretending to. couple years ago, thought we'd get along, but it wasn't so. And it's all I think about when I'm behind the wheel. I worry this is how I'm always gonna feel. But nothing lasts, I know the deal.
Communicating with people, trying to retain their morale, having to read between the lines, making sure everyone gets the recognition they deserve. It's such hard work. Like it or not, it's just the way it is. The people of Watatsumi Island need a perfect leader, not some girl who likes to while away her time at home.
I haven't slept that peacefully in so long. That
Gotta be 3 whole energy points right there. How do you feel? People tend to be more open when they're in a good mood. I see.
Take a deep breath with me. In. And out. Better?
Don't worry. Things are going to get better. Whenever I lend myself to the deep, my heart gradually fills with a permeating sense of peace. Fish move in faraway shoals, jellyfish dance around me, and my troubles start to simply wash away. I could take you to see it sometime. I'll wrap the two of us in a gigantic bubble. We can slowly sink down into the sea together. What do you think?
Thank you.
To stay here for some time. I can just lay on my bed and enjoy my strategy books, far from the pressures of social interaction.
I'd like nothing more than to curl up with a copy in my room and read it front to back.
Well, I'd be even happier if we looked over some of it together. Take these items back to the Sangonomiya Shrine. Why don't you come along for the walk? There'll be some Watatsumi Island specialties, which I'm sure you'll enjoy.
Such fortunate weather.
If the opportunity arises, I would like to take you diving with me. Wouldn't that be nice?